Hello students, assalamu alaikum. This is your math teacher Khairum Sultana. Our today's lesson is from Hanuman Maths 3 activity book. This is the cover page of our activity book. In page number 1 here you have to count in threes and color it. So skip two numbers, color the third one. Like 1 and 2, color 3. Skip 4 and 5, color 6. Skip 7 and 8, color 9. So you have to move up to 36 like this. In number 2, here you have to color the odd numbers in red and even numbers in blue. So odd numbers are 1, 3, 5, 17, 19, 7, 15, 23, 21, 13, 11, and 9. And even numbers are 20, 26, 40, 26, 36, 44, 46, 22, 32, 42, 28, 38, 48, 28, 24, 34, and 44. Number 3, how many altogether? Here you have to count the gloves and write the numbers into the box. Here also you have to count the flowers all together, and you have to write the number into the box. In page number 2, here you have to count all the flowers and write into the boxes. So in first one, there are 25 flowers altogether, and in the second box there are 16 flowers altogether, and in third box you have to add all the fours and the answer is 28 bulbs. And in number 4, here you have to count all the fives together and the answer is 50 bulbs. In the next, you have to complete the series. Start from 0, skip four numbers and write the fifth one. So 0, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25. You have to move like this up to 15. After that, you have to write in fours. So you have to skip three numbers and write the fourth one. 0, 4, then skip three numbers. 5, 6, 7, and write 8. After that, skip three numbers. 9, 10, 11, write 14. So you have to move like this up to 40. In third number line, here you have to move in backwards and skip four numbers and write the fifth one. Write in fives. So 50, then skip four numbers in backward. 49, 48, 47, 46, and write 45. After that, again you have to move in backwards and skip four numbers. Write the fifth one. So 44, 43, 42, 41, and write 40. So you have to move like this up to 0. In fourth line, again you have to write in fours and it's in backward, and you have to skip three numbers and write the fourth one. So 40, so skip three numbers in backward. 39, 37, 38, write 36. Again skip three numbers in backward. 35, 34, 33, write 32. So you have to move on like this up to 0. Thank you students for watching this video.